According to a report by the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, diseases spread by mosquito, flea, and tick bites are on the rise in the United States. Find out how this could affect you here on IO. Welcome back to IO, I'm Charlotte Dobre. Practically the only thing that sucks about summer is bug bites. Especially super itchy, red, gigantic mosquito bites that are so distracting people don't even notice how nice your tan is. I'm bitter, by the way. In case you can't tell. But now apparently mosquito bites are not only itchy and unsightly, you actually have to worry about mosquitoes spreading diseases. The report stated that illnesses from bug bites, otherwise known as vector-borne diseases, tripled over the course of 13 years. In 2004, there were 27,300 cases in the US, and in 2016, there were 640,000. Experts believe that the rise in these vector-borne diseases is due to rising temperatures. Bugs love warm weather. Springs are happening sooner, falls are happening later. Another factor is traveling and people introducing diseases into the United States and not going to the doctor. What diseases should you be worried about? Specifically, the Zika virus, the chikungunya virus, which is spread by mosquitoes, and also babesiosis and Lyme disease, which are spread by ticks. Lyme disease can be especially nasty. A tick will bite you and a red rash will appear 3 to 30 days after being bitten. It can cause serious health problems later in life. The bacteria from the disease can attack the central nervous system. Things like the heart and joints can be affected. To make matters worse, Lyme disease is extremely difficult to diagnose. You can go to the doctor many, many times and they just won't know what's wrong with you. If you do notice a rash appear in that time frame, make sure you take a picture and seek medical attention ASAP. The earlier you treat it, the better. So what can you do to prevent the spread of diseases? Well, of course, use bug spray when you're outside. Use Environmental Protection Agency registered insect repellent. Wear long shirts and long pants. I know it sucks, but it's the best way to keep mosquitoes off you. Do what you can to control ticks and fleas on your pets. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna respond to some comments. Your mom said, "Where's Charlotte?" Guys, I went to Playlist Live in Orlando over the weekend, missed you a lot, but I posted a vlog on my personal channel that you should check out. I'll put a link to my channel down below in the comments. Toasted Gun said, "Put this in a video and I will do a diss track on IO." Hit me! I can take it. Actually, I can't. I'll probably cry. Not Trustworthy said, "You know what we'd call it if Charlotte bought the internet? Charlotte's Web."
Good one.
That is all, folks. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, I know it's hard to enjoy the thought of bug bites spreading diseases, but maybe if you learned something, make sure you hit the thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Do you want to keep watching? Well, we put together a playlist that's right over there that you should check out. IO is on social media. We got Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Scroll down to the description for all of our links. That's it for me, and I'll see you in another video.